Whatever happened to that boyfriend of yours?
Who, Jess?
God, he was gorgeous.
He's fine.
Is he still gorgeous?
Oh, yes. Definitely yes.
A little what?
Just sounds a little too rough for you.
Middle finger with the five facts. Back it up, back it up. 2, 2, 3, gonna make a nigga back.
Hey. How'd you get in here?
The door was open.
No, I mean, I was in the diner. I would have seen you come up the stairs. You know what? Forget it. I don't want to know. You in trouble?
Nah.
Then what the hell are you doing here, Jess?
Checking for monsters?
Oh, no, just...
What?
Just didn't want to accidentally bump into someone in there.
What are you talking about?
Jess, did you have a girl stashed in there before?
For what?
Lorelai said you were hiding someone here earlier. She said a girl, were you?
Yes.
Jess, you don't shove a girl in a closet.
I did not shove her in the closet. She got in voluntarily.
Oh, what do you think is gonna happen? You know what I think is gonna happen.
No, I don't. Tell me. Tell me what I'm gonna do to her.
You're not gonna do anything to her, because when you're at her place, there's Lorelai. And when you're here, there's me. And when you're out there, there's Taylor.
I'm dating. This is what you do when you're dating.
Not what I do when I'm dating.
Well, Rory's a lucky girl. Work. I'm going upstairs.
Fine, but if a horse-drawn carriage shows up here, my throwing up will be eternal.
Ma'am.
Well, we didn't come up with a solution.
A solution to what?
A solution came in.
A solution
would have been birth control. Too late, move on.
Ma'am.
Well, we didn't come up with a solution.
A solution to what?
A solution came in.
A solution would have been birth control. Too late, move on.
You were breaking the rules.
You could have hurt yourself.
I live on the edge. All the attention that she get away, she moves.
Dean gave it to me.
Oh, thoughtful.
You couldn't care less.
Oh, yes, I could.
She
says you didn't have no man. Played the kid the very she best she had.
She told me she was all alone. Said I don't think she didn't have no one.
That's it. Get upstairs and change.
Whatever you say, Uncle Luke.
It's Luke. Just Luke. Mr. Luke. In fact, don't address me at all.
We have to say something.
Like what?
He's a grown man with an exosketch. So shake him real hard. Maybe he'll disappear.
Bam! Beak me right in the eye.
Beaked you?
You still don't believe me?
I just never heard anyone use the word beaked as a verb.
Oh, like sleep with that. It's like the Huns are attacking.
That's your room. Finish up. We'll hold hands and skip afterwards. Jess, are you a gigolo?
What?
Where are you going?
Out.
Well, at least I am.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna do a little beaking of my own.
Just not the ladle. That's a brand new ladle. Take the baster.
What are you doing here?
I'm so proud of my voice.
Walmart.
Excuse me?